The first time I self-taught a latex dress. And the last.